Oh, kapla.
So we will survive a little bit longer than about 5 seconds in, yes?
Chuggy will.
Good. Shotgun not getting up in front of fucking first bit of cover. Not my
Yeah.
ass.
Right, I've got armor now. Quartermaster forgot that bit. Right, let's do this again. Right, you. Uh-oh, crap. Run away. Run away. Get away. Get away. Get out of the way. Get out of the way, you fool. I suddenly have the combat stress.
Oh, Jesus.
Don't look.
Ah, blind. No, I threw a grenade. That's bad. Run.
Well, that's a good start.
Who did I kill?
Me.
Oh, both of them, you div.
I forgot you could. You can e run.
Well done. What gave it away when you didn't run?
Well, I.
Sorry, I'm fucking with you.
Yeah. Is there any way I can change the controls?
LOL! Wait a minute, that was a grenade. Still alive.
Where are you gonna be for much longer, dude? He's suppressing fire in your ass.
There's three of them!
You're about to eat a PA goodbye.
Cookie! Oh, only one! On fire! That's
the
nice.
Longest delayed reaction for a grenade I think I've ever fucking known. Dude, seriously, what a shit place to fucking start a fucking mission at. Oh god.
Yeah, there's a flame down there, you're fine.
He's constipated.
Right.
You know, he's just chopped up a ghost chili and then gone to the toilet. Oh, you lucky bastard!
Say, he was a white man with a spaz.
Oh, no, you're. Sorry.
Oh, that's gonna.
Sorry.
Well, damn even... you, Mike. It's only the second episode. Maybe.
Do you know what the funny thing is? Look at the cover. Right?
My arm is off it!
How much is out of cover? It's rubbish.
Also, Chucky's Hispanic.
Shut up.
I'm just saying, he feels right at home.
Oh dear.
God. How many bleeps do you always put in this shit?
That racist.
Yeah, but it's funny as hell.
Say no to football. No, racism.
isn't it awful when you're having a love bout of racism and a game of football breaks out? Matt, we're trying to fight racism here. It's not funny. God damn it. I thought we were fighting terrorists.
That yeah, too. Racist terrorists.
Oh, right.
But it wasn't until Tom decided to hurt derp himself and you.
That's true. Sorry.
I was just checking around the corner and I just got absolutely raped, you know. One of us had to look. What the fuck was so interesting about that car?
Many things.
Okay. License plate.
By the way, he's coming around the corner in a minute. There we go.
Ah, that is not the button! Oh,
I've
no,
done it again!
Oh, it's gone.
Beat Tom.
Yeah, why not?
See, I like the way that obviously Chuggy got away from the fucking grenade. Tom didn't.
Yeah, because I threw it right at my feet.
It's brilliant. They're not dead, by the way. You killed one.
Excellent. Also, it seems I ruined a lot of boxes.
And they're going to ruin you. Maybe. Oh, no. That's a tasty macaroni. That's an AK.
How the hell are you still alive?
G3, bro.
I never even got to fire a single bloody fucking bullet at my G3.
You shot, I did.
That's a lie. I fired at the wall at Chuggy and pooed him. But I mean, apart from that, I didn't actually get to fire a single bullet. It's going to be interesting.
First thing to do in Grand Theft Auto 5, visit CJ's house.
Yeah, I told you that.
I know.
What?
Alternate universe probably doesn't exist.
Yeah.
Still, you're going to go there anyway, aren't you?
Oh, definitely.
It's where Chuggy gets S.
You do realise they will come up both those repels. I included that one and that one there.
And the ladder.
And maybe the ladder.
Oh, yeah, this is another thing I hate. You can't rotate the camera around a... I heard something.
Yeah, him.
And I was right!
See, he looks quite boss.
I don't know.
No, he doesn't know anything. He will do now, though. Oh, groin shot. Oh, what the hell is he? What? He's still alive.
Still doesn't know where Chuggy is right next to him.
Well, you're fucked.
I do like, though, what the fact is that the terrorists do have to crouch before they fire.
I like the fact like, also that in the like last round I killed 21.
Yeah, it's almost like an insult in teabag before they've killed you. You know what I mean? I'm preparing myself to teabag you, but I'll shoot you whilst I crouch.
Okay.
Alright. Ah, we now have to load assets. That's good.
Don't tell me I was fucking ready, did you? No.
Just making my
shaft longer.
Ah, Jesus!
Grenade going around the corner. Don't move. Oh, bloody hell, he's there. Oh, no.
Oh, Jesus. I'm not throwing a grenade this time.
I don't got this!
Back up, let the guy with the ball pup go.
Dude, he's trying to get me from here. I'm hiding around this corner, I'm sorry guys, I'm fucking not getting...
He's dead.
Oh. Great. Should be one more.
Oh, what, Dave?
Down the far...
Oh no! Run!
Not that way!
Oh my god, we nearly had a cook person.
Right, I'm following... I think it's Matt? It is Matt.
Wait, oh shit!
What's up?
What's going on? Chuggy, do not move any
closer. Yeah, I'm trying not to shoot.
I got shot. I'm back here. Dude, seriously, that's fine.
Right, we're all alive up to this point. That's a new record.
Woo! I don't think they're...
Get out of...
Backburn!
The fuck are you two doing?
He's dead.
He's now.
Alright. Mike's moved. Oh, he's moved up.
Watch it. I think I threw that.
Grenade off the wall.
Oh, there's one down. Ooh.
If you weren't singed, he's definitely all fuck.
Alright, let's start moving up.
My eyeballs.
Don't poke your head up, whoever that is at the bottom. Oh, fucking hell. Right, fuck the roof. Just don't even bother with the roof.
Yeah.
Okay. What is it, L2? Oh, L2 brings up the map. Okay,
that's... Oh, Joe. Don't poke your head up, Chuggy, whatever you do, for God's sake.
Coffee.
I think you got him.
Oh, crap, I've done it again.
Oh, Scheiser!
What?
Behind. That's me out.
Maybe the roof was a good idea.
Oh, hello.
I'm severely bowed.
Oh, I'm down.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm bowed. Fucking brilliant. I hate the way you can't change fucking arms. It's bloody useless, isn't it, having a bit of cover where you got a fucking tree in the way.
Nope, that's not the butt.
Well.
17, not bad. Could be worse.
I still killed fuck all.
Right, only 23 to go then, Chugs. Have fun.
You got it.
You must excuse us, we are just trying to get to terms with the game, aren't we?
Oh, it's fucking not shocking how different.
I remember having to sit down in that corner and defend that corner and attack and defend, and that baby was pissing me off after about the first 5 minutes.
Wait for it. Yeah, I'll get behind there, because they all just decide to teleport there.
Nice double.
That was a double.
10 more to, 20 more to go. Me no good at math.
That's right.
The fact it says enemies remaining 20 kind of helps.
Beyond that, no, Chuggy, look right. Oh, fuck me, I was just paranoid over a sign. Jesus Christ.
That sure as shit ain't a sign.
That's surely not.
That grenade just fell out the air.
No, he hit the car. Chuggy, use your thermal.
Wrong button.
Yeah, he's fucking... I think he's dead. Yeah, he killed him.
Excellent.
I would so piss myself if the terrorist just pops his head up from the other side, just spaz 12 to the crotch.
Well, Chuggy's at the roof of the church. He's only got 19 left at the end of the day.
bring him out again.
It begins.
God damn it, Matt.
Sorry. Sorry about that.
I might as well just check my email on my phone.
I like the fact that's meant to be a spherical dome, yet it is just a very, very big... I don't know, what would you call that?
Like, polygon?
Double hepatagatidegon.
What Chuggy said.
Oh yes, the last email I got was actually from Twitter. With the rant. Ah, my God.
The rent?
Rant!
Oh, rant.
Yeah, because we were going on about the TSA championship, weren't we, Chuggy?
Ah, yes.
Yes. Yeah. It went all serious, then it went all crazy, then went back
crazy,
to serious.
Then it went back serious, then when it went crazy again, yeah.
Alright then, Chuggy, downstairs it is.
Very good. Only got 31 rounds.
You've only got one clip of ammo left.
That's loaded, yeah.
You're fucked.
So far, so
he's
good.
Got a pistol.
Wait for it. No! Oh, Jesus Christ.
Careful, careful, careful. Tease it. Tease it.
Grab his gun.
Tease it? Grab his bollocks.
Gay.
Oh, he had G3 ammo. I've got 9 clips.
There's a guy right at the door.
Yeah, but he doesn't know he's there.
What?
There was a guy at the door there, but I don't think he knows where you are.
Huh. Now he does.
Or at least he should do.
Probably not. Every single...
Oh!
Lay to rest.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on now.
Stop.
You know you want to.
Barry's trick.
Come on. Come on.
Oh, give me a gun glitch.
Lol.
Thank you.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
I would laugh if someone come in there just straight from the Spaz 12 and just shot your head off. I'd fucking curl up.
Right.
come on, come on, come on, okay.
Might be time to go to where I was and pray and get shot in the balls.
Well, I'm in a church. Come on.
Moves up the stairs. Inappropriate party guy.
Who are you? You're actually shooting through the wall.
You're shooting through the wall. That is pro.
That is magic.
Yes. Physics! No news. Nope, that's all I got.
This might be handy in a second.
Good call.
No problem. Getting out of this church is going to be an absolute bitch.
Never like being in here, particularly. There we go.
What attracted attention?
I hear you like stained glass windows, so I smashed the shit out of it. Man, St. Paul is going to be pissed.
We need a new Popemobile.
That's what the old one. Not do.
Yeah, that truck does not do.
That's before it was pimped out.
That truck needs to take a ride to Pimpton Beach. We'll gold rim that shit.
As you do.
Gun glitch.
Thank you. I just found out casual. Oh no, that's not casual.
No, that's smart. Inappropriate.
That's smart casual.
That's unfortunate. Don't worry, I'll tell you to blind fire if he comes around the corner.
No, that didn't blind me.
Oh, sorry.
Blinding!
Next thing, right now, because of your fucking grenade.
Oh.